In today's video, I'm going to walk you around BTS Saladang Station on Sri Lom. It is a business area, but it gives you experience both day and night. I have planned all the route, give you all the details. Without any further ado, let's jump to it.
Restaurant quite big, maybe 20 benches. This is a dessert called Mika. Is this a brand of After You? Take a quick look at this mall. The reason that we came here for is that we don't have to walk the stair down. This is what most of people in this area do. We take the escalators to the ground floor. During weekdays, there will be some small fair at ground one, right? Also Starbucks here. And now we actually on Sri Lom. We're going to start this Sri Lom walk around at the very start of Sri Lom, so I turn right. I will show you Lumpini Park, which is the biggest park in downtown Bangkok. So you can recognize the intersection, you know your way around. We are here at about lunchtime. We can see that many people that work around this area come out for lunch. And you can find many good local eat in Sri Lom by BTS Saladang Station. This one is a cute cafe for milk tea. Also, this they sell khao soi. Khao soi is a Thai northern style noodles with coconut. Let me quickly show you. And if you plan to go driving or trekking in Thailand and you forgot all your equipment, this is the Decathlon. Saladang, because the road itself called Saladang. But we are now on Sri Lom. Okay, I mean this street called Saladang. We're going to do a walk around in this little street also. In Sri Lom, there are Taniya, a place for Japanese that like to come for golf and some karaoke. Also Patpong, the ping pong show. Yeah, and some night market that turned down recently. But I will walk you around. But let me walk you to the start of Sri Lom Road real quick so you know the precise location. This used to be one of the first hotel in this area called Dusit Thani. They turned down for a big renovation. I recommend you to go up here, right, to cross the street using the MRT crossover, so we get to see the Lumpini Park from above. This is Saladang intersection, and further way is the entrance of Lumpini Park. Now you coming down at the very start of Silom. Okay. Brand for chicken in Thailand is KFC, McDonald's, and Texas Chicken. They're just trying to promote to compete with the best two. Some of the shop and restaurant they are closed because this is not a good period for tourism due to COVID. But Thailand is ready. You can see there the tourists start coming in. Japanese supermarket pharmacies. In this area is quite related to the Japanese. A moment ago you saw Thai Japanese bridge. And now we're walking to Taniya. Taniya is where Japanese, maybe that they work here. They come for some karaoke. And also there are some big golf building. If you're playing golf like me, you might want to come. I will give you a quick look of the building and Taniya Street. Now we walking to Taniya around BTS Saladang station on Silom Road. We can come here for daytime and nighttime. It will give you different experience. It might not look so busy at the moment, but at night time you see a lot of Thai girls trying to get Japanese customer over here. On your right hand side you will see there are some curry with rice and some Japanese food, because this is a Japanese neighborhood. This is Taniya Plaza, the building full with golf equipment. I myself come here every 6 months to update my equipment. If you play golf, this is your heaven. Again, this is Silom BTS Saladang walk around, so I'm not gonna spend a long time in this golf plaza. But at least you know, right? If you want me to go more details about everything in Bangkok or Thailand, just comment it down below. I will get to it when I have a chance. And that pretty much Taniya look like. If you walk to the end, that's gonna be Suli Wong Road. I have a video on one restaurant that I quite like. It's called Somboon Seafood. It is in the YouTube channel. You can check it out. Their food is so yummy. Now let's walk back to Silom. Now we get back to Silom. Once you come out from Taniya, make sure you turn right. Otherwise, you go back to the same place. Now we're walking towards Silom 4. It's quite famous for LGBT, or in another word, a gay bar area. But it's empty because this is afternoon. Let me take you to take a quick look. This is Mexican food. Last time I eat it is like 10 years ago, but I'm not sure I can remember everything right. This is a local dessert on the street. อย่างนี้ขายถุงเท่าไหร่ครับ
15บาท
เท่าไหร่นะครับ
15
อ๋อ it's just only 15บาทราคาเนี่ย we going to end this side of สีลมแอดพัดพงพัดพง used to be a busy night market with famous ping pong show but it's empty maybe it's because it's daytime I'm not sure I will come back at night timeand show you. Be sure to subscribe. We're going to the crossroad and going to cross to another side. Further down, it is still Sea Lom, but it's not as busy. Actually, we're supposed to turn left, but let me show you one thing real quick.Further down, there be another street called Soi La Lai Sap. It is interesting place too, but I don't want to make this video too long. I will do a video of that street in separate video. Be sure to subscribe and stay tuned. Now let's get back to our walking route, going back to Saladang Station. The next stop is Soi Convent.Along the side, there'll be a lot of street food and things for you to buy. Most of them, they're related to either office worker around here or some tourists. If you see a lot of street vendors, you know that you are now in Soi Convent.As you see, there are many street food in Soi Convent. I will come to this street and go into details and give you some ideas about food and my recommendation in later video. This is one of my favorite Som Tam place. They've been open for more than 20 years.I will show you in details in the next video. You can continue walking. On the left hand side over there is a high school called Saint Joseph Convent. Maybe once you get there, you can just come back to the main Sea Lom Street. We are now back on Sea Lom.At night, at this exact spot, right? Not now. There'll be one place that sells grilled pork with sticky rice. I put a picture up for you. It's quite one of my favorite. You're going to see the entrance of BTS Saladang here. But no, we're not finished yet. I will recommend you one of my favorite restaurant. And we're going to end the trip.At Sea Lom Complex Mall. If you like salad, this is quite popular local salad brand. I never try their spaghetti. This is the place I'm talking about. This one, right? Not this one.Now we are back at Sea Lom Complex, or we call it Central. Hope you like this video. My name is Sean. Many of my friends from around the world ask me tips and recommendations of my country, so I make this channel. Don't forget to check out other videos as well, or subscribe to the channel if you're coming to Thailand. If you have any question, put it in the comment section down below. We also have a Facebook group where you can give recommendations or ask for some advice. I put it the link in the description. My name is Sean, your new friend from Thailand. Bye bye. สวัสดีครับ